And they're off. There goes Midnight Eagle on the inside, going for the lead. Thorn Eagle on the outside, joined on the inside of horses. Leia Christina into the turn they race, and Midnight Eagle is on the inside, but Thorn Eagle drives on the outside of challenging second. Thorn Eagle now to take command. It's Midnight Eagle in second, Leia Christina third, on the outside Battle Chew Prophet parked in fourth. Maple Fritz a gap to Valunga Little Strikes, followed by Fox Valley Bullet Ultra Osborne. They're by the quarter 29-3, and Thorn Eagle has the lead. It's Midnight Eagle right there in second, Leia Christina third, on the outside Battle Chew Prophet followed by Maple Fritz. It's Valunga Little Strikes and Ultra Osborne as they approach the half. Your leader is Thorn Eagle, a length and a quarter. Midnight Eagle right there in second, Leia Christina third, on the outside Battle Chew Prophet parked in fourth. It's Maple Fritz followed on the outside by Valunga at the half. 59-1 into the clubhouse turn, and Thorn Eagle maintains a lead. Midnight Eagle is right there in second, Leia Christina third, on the outside of horses. That's Battle Chew Prophet followed on the inside by Maple Fritz. Now they curve into the back stretch, and Thorn Eagle leads the way a length. It's Midnight Eagle, Leia Christina followed by Maple Fritz. It's Little Strikes on the inside. That's Valunga, and there goes Leia Christina. It's Leia Christina up to challenge for the lead. It's Thorn Eagle followed by Midnight Eagle as they drive into the far turn. On the inside, it's Thorn Eagle, Leia Christina. Another move at the leader on the outside. Midnight Eagle is there, but around the turn, your leader, Thorn Eagle. Here they come, turning for home. It's Thorn Eagle off stride in that turn. Was Little Strikes. They're coming to the wire. Thorn Eagle with the lead. It's Thorn Eagle drawing away. A late move on the outside. Leia Christina, Thorn Eagle at the wire. Ladies and gentlemen, the